How y'all doing?
Appreciate y'all coming out. We are Buckshot Betty, Robin, South Robin, the Dirty South. Thank you. This first song, it's called "You Can't Say That You Love Me."
Oh.
Here's to y'all. All right, this next song Pat wrote.
That's Pat.
And that's Pat. He's our Louisiana feller.
Booyah!
So you want to...
Yeah. And this is called Sportsman's Paradise Lost. And we're going to play it in a minute, I swear. Good luck, my friend, good luck. That's what you gonna need. Those farm rolls in, I will buy you dibs, cause like an old refinery. And the cow that you roll south to the Gulf of Mexico. By supporting the plants and the sports and the camps, and they carry along my soul. They carry along my soul. An old Cajun say to me, "Eat the fish that you take out of Freehan Lake, it's full of poison that you can't see." And the cow can chew roll south to the Gulf of Mexico. Pass the wood and the plants and the sports and the camps, and it carry along my soul. It carry along my soul.
Don't you be as confused as we about.
need to thank Healing Jewel and those wonderful folks for allowing us to open up for them tonight. We're gonna bring the room down a little.
That's what we do.
Play one of my songs, my tortured country, redneck backwoods. Because that's what I wrote.
It's true.
That and I ripped off Sesame Street, but we're not playing that.
We do get a lot of requests for it, though.
This song's called Change, and it's about just that. Some people don't deal with it that way on one level, and it's been a rough couple of years. The world's changed around us. Sometimes for the better, sometimes for the worse. You ready, Dan?
Crimes and anger to go out. Broken down old soul who brought no harm. Oh, and shame. It hits us all so hard.
Grandpa had a sawmill, sat right back in the yard. He stepped to that old lady.
was, but it ain't left my mind. Weekends in the garden, weekdays at the mill. When you grow up poor with a sugar and daddy, everything's at the top of the hill.
Is there a harmonica holder luthier in the house? Bob Dylan never had this problem. His harmonica tech would run out onto the stage, switch out his harmonica holder real quick, retune his harmonica.
In short, the song's about what happens when you don't finish high school.
That's staying in school, kids. I like to tune. I like to caper. I like to tune. I like to caper.
That's a whole lot closer.
Still lives there, declining hell. high school. Grandma, she just froze. Her life ain't been what we all thought it'd be. These things I'm sure she Buckshot, Betty. We've got, I think, one more for you.
Sublime to the ridiculous.
It's true. You never know where we're gonna go. Thanks to Cat's Cradle for having us out. Yeah. It's my first time here, y'all.
And I last played here 19 years ago, so this is very exciting.
He is 74. He looks amazing.
Y'all, we're so excited to be playing with Amy Jewel here tonight.
Yes.
She is awesome, and we are really looking forward to seeing her. Thank y'all for coming out to see her, and appreciate you coming early to see us.
Absolutely. Thanks for sharing the bill. I like to tune. I like to capo. I like to tune. I like to capo. We're playing it. Creedmoor Music Festival,
we'll
and we're
at,
playing it.
We will be at Fletcher Park in Raleigh on August 18th.
No!
They changed it. And we're playing at the Creedmoor Music Festival on September 21st. You can find
Fletcher
out more.
Park?
Yeah, okay. You can find out more at BuckshotBettyBand.com or Facebook, right. Buckshot B.
There are some awesome pictures of some of the bandmates. Some are topless. I'm not saying who's which.
Hey, Jeremy.
I don't get any drinks.
long south of Richmond, where the bonds are tailed by hands. Ain't a word that stands for something, and a kinship with a lady.